reduce stress by improving your sleep and practicing meditation and yoga. You could also pursue a hobby. Stop smoking, avoid alcohol, and drop stimulants like caffeine. Reduce salt intake to less than 3/4 teaspoon a day. Cut down on high salt foods such as baked foods, processed meats, and packaged foods. Avoid excess intake of foods with high sodium content such as meats, fish, and eggs. Increase intake of potassium rich foods like fruits and vegetables. Increase the intake of fiber too. Increasing water intake is good for better blood circulation and also prevents dehydration. Make sure you maintain a good lipid profile. Cut down on foods high in cholesterol and saturated fats. Add good quality of cooking oil like olive oil. Thanks for watching this video.